Who could that be?
What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here. What the hell? No way.
You okay?
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
We've got to be dreaming. How could this many people be infected?
Waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can
tell. The only safe place is in here!
Damn it! It's my turn, bitch!
Dipshit to close this. Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way. Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast. Train moving. Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you. Yeah.
Yeah.
smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. All that leaves is the main power switch. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know what building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner. Online. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Chill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
You want stars? I'll give you stars! Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. I'm definitely burning these clothes. What the fuck was that? Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Gotta get out. Quick.